मेरी सुकर्णा, आई एम बैक अगेन फ्रॉम ला ब्यूटी अकेडमी SOIS मोहाली. सो टुडे आई एम बैक विथ अ वेरी गुड क्वेश्चंस ऑफ योर्स. जनरली यू आस्क, यू वांट टू नो अबाउट व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन फाउंडेशन एंड बीबी क्रीम. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू द डिफरेंस बिटवीन फाउंडेशन एंड बीबी क्रीम. सो लेट मी स्टार्ट विथ बीबी क्रीम. बीबी क्रीम कम्स लाइक दिस. So BB cream generally we know as it is a moisturizer, it is a tinted moisturizer, it is not foundation. So the effect you get from foundation, that coverage you don't get from BB cream. BB cream generally comes with sunscreen, so it gives you protection from the sun as well, and also the moisturizing level of the cream, like it makes you, it gives your skin a very smooth finish, but at the end of it, it gives you a tint of the foundation. It doesn't give you a full coverage, okay? And at the end of the day, I will show you the different kind of foundation, you will get to understand. So this is a liquid foundation. Here is a cream foundation, and foundation often comes like this as well in a palette. Okay, so these are cream oil based foundations. So liquid foundations, generally you get 80-90% of coverage, but with some brands you get 100% coverage. With cream foundation again you get 100% coverage, and this coverage you are not going to get in BB cream. So BB cream, when you are going to use, suppose like you want to go to your office with a tint of foundation but not that heavy makeup, then you can always go for a BB cream. Nowadays sunscreen loaded BB cream comes, and as well as the foundation also comes with sunscreen. So you have to choose in between which in which condition you want to use the BB cream and the foundation. So if you want to be heavy on makeup, then foundations. If you want to be light on makeup, then BB cream. So that's all for today. Thank you so much.